So our group plan got cancelled again for third time this week alone. Hey guys, this is Sohan here and you're watching. I'm sure that all of you have been in a situation where you have planned so many trips with your friends, but as the time passes, more than 6% of them just go down the drain. But in my case, the percentage is nearly 100. Because of this, I've had high experience with people in the group planning that I'm going to share with you today.
Hey, this is supposed to be a comedy channel, not some vlog.
This is a comedy video, and who are you?
I am your alter ego. The only difference is me being two-dimensional. And being hot.
Why are you even here?
Well, you are the one who created me. I mean, literally, you're drawing me right now. So you should ask yourself that question, not me.
Since I'm the one who created you, does that mean I get to make you stop? Anyway, here are the 6 types of people in a group planning. Number 1, the overly excited. This is the one who at first comes up with a really cool kick-ass plan. And then with a bunch of other plans, that kind of screws up everything he said before. He just gets overly excited every time.
Okay guys, this weekend, let's go and climb the Everest. What's up?
Yeah.
And then ski through it all the way to the bottom. What's up?
Yeah, sure.
Then parachute ourselves into 100 feet cave. What's up? And then cut off a cable, fall to others, meet Satan in hell and push him into his own oil bath. What's up? Guys?
Number 2, the Kickstarter. This is the one who kicks off a group plan, gets everyone to amp up and then disappears into oblivion.
Woohoo! Next week, let's go trekking through the mountains. It's gonna be awesome!
Great idea.
I'm in. Sign me up.
Awesome. What day? You there? Hello? Anybody? WTF.
Number 3, the complainer. The one in your group who complains that you guys don't hang out anymore, and then when you do, complains on the kind of trip or when the trip is planned or just about anything else.
We used to hang out all the time every day. We don't do that like we used to before. Does none of you feel like having a day out? You know what? You're right. We haven't gone out in a long time. So let's go to the theaters this weekend. It's near, it's fun. You know what? I'm kind of busy on that day. We didn't even discuss what day it is. Yeah, I'm busy for the whole weekend. I have to do some things. What things? Important stuff kind of things. This is what you do every time. You plan among yourselves and you never think about me.
Number 4, the Schrodinger's cat. This is a friend who always gives a neutral statement regardless of what you ask him. His mind is like a Schrodinger's box. Is the cat dead or is it alive? Buzzing in a yes or a no. You will just never know.
So, you ready for this weekend's getaway?
Cool, bro.
Awesome. That is a yes, right?
Cool, bro.
Say yes. Say Y-E-S. Yes.
Cool, bro.
So, you're not interested?
Haha. Cool, bro.
You s**t.
Number 5, the pusho. This is the one who doesn't want to go on the trip that you want to. And so, you bring out your inner asshole and you force him to go with you nonetheless.
So, let's go to the movies.
I've already watched the movie.
It's okay. You can watch it again. With friends. Now come on, let's not be late. Let's go to the amusement park.
Yeah, man, I'm afraid of high speed rides.
That's okay. There are many other fun things we can do. Together. Now come along, the ride starts early.
Guys, we are supposed to meet here. Guys.
Number 6, the accountant. The one who keeps track of all the balance way before the trip starts.
Since we'll be needing 3 nights to go to the show and then comes the ticket prices and considering the tips and other miscellaneous charges, each of us will be shilling out some 28.52 bucks. Plus or minus 0.48 error.
Oh, you thought he only keeps track of money? No. All kind of balance.
To get to the summit, everyone has to be carrying 6 kilograms each, which leaves you with 1 kilogram short. So man, here. You're gonna drink 1 liter of water now and not gonna pee until we reach the peak. The equilibrium has to be maintained. What? We accept your sacrifice. And you, it seems you'll be carrying 2 kilograms more than others. So here, you're gonna have to chop off a limb.
Watching the video, I'm pretty sure you were able to point out which one of your friends was which kind of planner. You probably even know which kind you fall into. So please like and subscribe and comment on which kind of person you think you are during.
You know, I'm pretty sure your friends won't be excited watching you whine about them on the internet.
I was just about to end the video. Why do you keep me back?
You are the one who's bringing me back. So ask yourself whether you're asking the right question.
What?
Look at you, talking to a 2D hotter version of yourself, relying on your own subconscious just to acknowledge the truth that you already know.
What do you mean?
Oh my god. Or are you really oblivious to all of it?
What are you talking about?
Or is it that you know the truth, but you just can't accept its reality?
What's happening right now?
Look back at your animated flashbacks.
Can we have it all the way to the water?
I was the only one not invited.
No!